There have been different kinds of reactions, but I think first, more than anything else, the reaction from the point of view of a storyteller. So readers writing to me to say that they couldn't put the book down, that to me is just so satisfying, because that was the hardest part for me, to write a plot that was compelling, that would take the reader into something and then they wouldn't, you know, forget the rest of the world. I love when that happens with a book for me. So that was very satisfying, that okay, I did this, this is great. The other piece is when, you know, tweets and things like that from random readers that are this is great, this is a really wonderful book, it made me feel for this character, now I want to know what happens to this person in life, right? That is really touching. Something I saw online from a reader who lives in Nagpur, close to Vidarbha and these farmers, and she said, yes, this is really exactly what is happening here. And then she'd written her own political engagement with the subject and said that there were things in the book that she had never heard of and that she wanted to find out more about. That's, to me, as a journalist, academic, as a writer, all of that was satisfied in that one comment from a complete stranger who had read the book.